Good morning, Saints. Today is Monday, October 18th, 2021. Happy birthday over the weekend to Cooper Coates, Anna Borkett, and happy birthday today to Gabby and JP Malouf, Caroline and Megan Plum.
The saint of the day is Saint Luke. Luke is also known to us primarily as the author of the gospel that bears his name and Acts of the Apostles. Actually, two volumes of his work, Saint Luke instructs and inspires us with his beautiful treatment of the word and deeds of Jesus and the early church. We are blessed by his writings.
Have you lost any items at school? If yes, please stop by the Lost and Found located in the Student Life office in the senior hallway.
This weekend, Saints varsity football won against previously undefeated Blue Valley Northwest 35-16. Great job, boys. Also, tomorrow come see our amazing varsity volleyball Saints in their final regular season game at Olathe Northwest at 6.
Did you know that 1 in 9 Aquinas students are in the Spikeball Club? If having fun and friendly competition is your thing, Spikeball Club is the club for you. Email Ryan Gatobu at rgatobu22@stasaints.net for more information and to get added to the club grouping.
Catholic Youth Organization is in great need of more basketball officials this upcoming season. Games involving grades 3-8, great way to earn some extra money. Minimum age requirement is high school freshmen. Training for new officials to be conducted in early November. If you are interested, please contact the CYO office at 913-915-0139 or email at glabayen@gmail.com. Please do not contact the CYO office for additional information as we cannot provide any further guidance.
There will be a girls basketball preseason meeting this Tuesday, October 19th, immediately after school in the main gym for all girls interested in playing basketball this year. If you are unable to attend this short meeting, please see Coach Hetzel for more information.
As the weather starts to get cold, cool off, remember to wear approved dress code sweatshirts and sweaters. Being cold is not a reason to be out of dress code. Check an email sent by Wednesday by Saints at stasaints.net for approved options.
Saints, Teams for Life is another Respect Life Month activity. Next Sunday, October 24th, is our day to pray for the 40 days of life. STA has an all-day event from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. to pray to end abortion. This is a worldwide event happening in cities all over the world. Get a group of friends, family, or team club together, and you can come and pray with the world. You can find a link and to sign up or posters around the school in your theology classrooms. Corporal work service hours are available to those that participate and are not limited to 1 hour. Thanks for getting involved in Standing Up for Life.
This week is the annual Purses to Prevere Purse Drive. Bring in gently used or new purses or essential items and drop them in the big yellow boxes by any entrance. There will also be a $5 dress down day this Friday to support the organization.
On the menu today in the Saints Cafe, meatball subs and waffle fries.
Now it's time for the fun fact of the day. Did you know that it's impossible to hum while holding your nose?
What? I just did not know that. Thank you for watching the Halo Morning Show. We'll be back tomorrow. I'm Emily.
And I'm Ashlyn.
Signing off.
Remember, stay classy, Saints, and create while you're here.